you who've been watching the channel, I have been gone for a little bit, and I'm gonna explain all that, but I'm sure you've noticed I have. I just went cupping the other day during a massage, and so I have all these marks all over me, so I'm just gonna cover them up so it's a little bit less distracting. For the past two, 3 months. Okay. So, I have been looking for a job recently. I've been at the company that I was at for 4 years, and I was just looking a little more growth at a different place. So I just wanted to focus up and just take a break from the channel and just focus on my career for a little bit. But I really, 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 really missed having this incredible creative outlet where I can just talk new ideas and speak in French and moi j'aime ça beaucoup. So very happy to be back. I think there's one back there. I also have been very entrenched in I'm sure you have to. It's kind of hard to avoid. And I just wanted to do everything that I can to wake up on November 6th and feel like I did everything I possibly could to help out the candidate that I'm supporting. So been canvassing and just talking to a lot of people, trying to make my opinions known, and not only opinions but lay out the facts and try to persuade people who feel as though they are persuadable. This song is La Madrague by Brigitte Bardot, and I can't see this one. I hope I'm getting it. This song is all about Brigitte Bardot's summer house, and she would go there. It's in Saint-Tropez in France. She would go summer and then just feel the sadness of having to, you know, return to the fall, and it's all about the changing of seasons, and I feel like, you know, I definitely don't have a summer house anywhere, but I can definitely relate to the sadness of feeling like summer's over and going, it's gonna get colder, we're gonna miss the sun. So happy that I had a wonderful summer, and I hope that you are too. So, I really hope I'm getting this spot. I know it's somewhere in this area. Okay. Okay. So, I'm gonna go through the whole song, which I usually only do a little clip. This, I figured since I'm back, might as well do the whole entire song. This is about half the song, so I'm gonna do the first part of the song, go through it all the way once, and then we'll just dissect it line by line. And then we'll move on to the second part and do the same thing. Alright, I hope you enjoy it. Let's go. C'est parti. Sur la plage abandonnée, coquillage et crustacé, qui l'eût cru d'appleur la perte de l'été, qui depuis s'en est allé. On a rangé les vacances dans des valises en carton, et c'est triste quand on pense à la saison du soleil et des chansons. Pourtant, je sais bien, l'année prochaine, tout refleurira, nous reviendrons. Mais en attendant, je suis en peine de quitter la mer et ma maison. Le Mistral va s'habituer à courir sans les voiliers, et c'est dans ma chevelure ébouriffée qu'il va le plus me manquer. So, let's start from the top. Sur la plage abandonnée, on the abandoned beach, coquillage et crustacé. So that would be coquillage is shellfish, and then crustaceans, so definitely crabs, lobsters, all that kind of stuff. Qui l'eût cru? Who would have believed it? Qui l'eût cru? There, that's like, who would have believed it on this abandoned beach, all these crustaceans and shellfish? De pleure la perte de l'été. Deplore. La perte, the loss of summer, l'été is summer, qui depuis s'en est allé, who since has gone. So you have to include this part because it's just grammar stuff. We don't have to get into it, but basically just what it means is who since has gone, summer is gone, and they hate it. They want summer back. So on a rangé les vacances. So one has rangé. So it's like packed up, put away, tidied up. On a rangé les vacances. So you've put away the vacations. Dans des valises en carton, inside of the valise. So it's like a suitcase or something you would put in if you're going to move. So valise en carton. Carton is cardboard. So when you're moving and you have all those cardboard boxes, that's where they're putting away season that's just full of sun and singing, having a great time. I hope this isn't too depressing. I feel like I like to listen to this song when it turns fall because just I can relate to it, you know? I feel like I just want that summer back. But it's kind of like a, it's a hopeful sad. It's like, spring will come again. We'll be back. And even though we miss it, it was great that it happened at all. So, pourtant, je sais bien l'année prochaine. Pourtant, yet I know well l'année prochaine, next year, the next year, to refleurir. Big word, don't get scared, okay? So, refleurir. So, re again. Fleur, flower, ira, to go, so we'll go, so all will flower again, or will regrow, refleurira, so I know well that next year everything's gonna regrow, nous reviendrons, so we will come back. We'll come back to this beach house. So, mais en attendant, je suis en peine. But in waiting, I am in pain. It's hard. De quitter la mer et ma maison. So, I'm in pain from leaving the sea and my house, my beach house, that I totally have. Le Mistral va s'habituer. So, le Mistral, so it's the Mistral winds. So, it's the specific winds of the sea. So, le Mistral va s'habituer. So, the maestral winds are going to have to get used to va s'habituer. They're going to get used to à courir. So, this word means to run. But in this case, it would mean, so the Mistral, the maestral winds, are going to have to get used to going or blowing. The winds are going to blow sans les voyer, without the sailboat. Things are changing. The winds are still gonna blow, but they're gonna blow without sailboats. Kinda sad. Et c'est dans ma chevelure ébouriffée. And it's in my hair. I know that's a big word. Chevelure. Hair. Ébouriffé. Big word. And it just means disheveled. So, and it's in my disheveled hair. So, this is gonna be hard. So we're just gonna use like, so, French is a little weird. When you say that instead of saying I miss something, you have to say something misses me. It's weird, but that's what's going on here. So, it's in my disheveled hair that you va le plus me manquer. So, it is going to miss me the most. So, it's going to miss me the most, what they're actually saying is. So, it's in my disheveled, windswept hair. That's the thing I'm gonna miss the most. I'm gonna miss having that messy, messy, messy hair. Le soleil, mon grand copain, ne me brûle que de loin, croyant que nous sommes ensemble, on peut fâcher d'être tous deux séparés. Le train m'amènera vers sera pour personne. Je le garderai comme un ami. Mais au premier jour d'été, tous les ennuis oubliés, nous reviendrons de la plage ensoleillée. So, from the top. Le soleil, mon grand copain. The sun, my great friend. Ne me brûlera que de loin. So, the sun, my great friend, will only burn me from afar. So the sun is only going to burn me from far, far away, loin. Croyons que nous sommes ensemble. Believing that we are ensemble, both, on peut fâcher. So believing that we are both a little angry, a little fâché, d'être tous deux séparés, to be both, to both of us, séparés. So, we're both a little angry. The beach and her, that they can't be together, that they are both separated. Le train me mènera. Big word, but we got this. So, the train, the me mènera. This means will bring. So the train will bring me vers l'automne, towards autumn. So the train that she's off on, it's taking her into the season of autumn. Retrouver la vie sous la pluie. To find again the town sous la pluie. So when she gets back, it's a rainy town. Mon chagrin ne sera pour personne. My chagrin or my grief ne sera pour personne. Will not be for no person. So that means my grief will be for no one. So, je le garderai comme un ami. I will keep it like a friend. So, my grief in leaving, I'm not gonna pass that on to anyone. I'm just gonna keep it. I'll keep it like a friend. So, almost done. We got this last bit. I hope you're enjoying this. I just want you to let you know that listening to songs is one of the best ways to learn. So I hope after this you will listen and think about this song, and that if you keep listening enough, you'll relate to the words more and more, and you'll be able to speak French a little better every time. So, mais au premier jour d'été, but first days of summer, tu les ennuis oubliés. So all of the annoyances, the boredom, all of that is oublié, forgotten. The first days of summer, everything that was sad and boring about the winter, it's all forgotten. Nous reviendrons. We will be back to do the festival of the crustaceans. And truly, I have no idea. I think it just means they're gonna probably celebrate, maybe eat some crustaceans like crab or something. I don't know. Or just celebrate that they see crustaceans again. So we will come back to do the Feast of the Crustaceans from de la plage ensoleillée, from the sunny